Avengers, Directors Eye, FFR, Record, Block Marvel Actor Movies, Avengers, Endgame. Directors Joe and Anthony Russo said Friday it would be a big thrill to pass the all-time box office record held by FFR, as they set out plans to collaborate with a number of different stars from the Marvel superhero universe. Smash hit Endgame is inching ever closer to surpassing James Cameron's top $788 billion haul. It is currently just millions short, and will still playing in 1,400 United States theaters at the weekend despite being released in April. James Cameron has always been an idol of ours. He fed our passion for filmmaking from the beginning, and to be so close to one of his great films is really special, said Anthony at San Diego Comic-Con, the world's largest pop culture convention. The filmmaking brothers told the Hall H panel their next project, Terry, starring Spider-Man actor Tom Holland, will be a mature and complicated look at the U.S. opioid crisis, based on a 2018 novel set in the brothers' hometown of Cleveland, Ohio. It touched our family, the crisis, so it's a deeply personal movie for us, said Anthony. Joe and I are now in a position now where we can get those movies made, and we want to use that sort of capital that we built up, he added. Filming will begin in October. The pair also showed a new trailer for 21 Bridges starring Black Panther actor Chadwick Boseman, which hit theaters in September. Footage of the gritty pop drama in which a detective shuts down Manhattan's bridges and tunnels to hunt a cop killer over one night features noir-ish action-filled scenes including gunfights and car chases. The Russos are also producing Dhaka, a Chris Hemsworth, Thor, film shot in India, and directed by former Marvel stuntman Sam Hargrave, and a new remake of the Thomas Crown Affair starring Michael B. Jordan, another Black Panther alumnus. They said they would love to work with Marvel again, but announced new, separate adaptations including Japanese anime Battle of the Planets and graphic novel Grimjack, as well as a Netflix collaboration based on card game Magic: The Gathering. Related stories. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.